The teenager at the centre of the AFL Nude photo scandal is threatening to post more explicit images online. A day after exposing St Kilda footballers, she says players from Carlton and Sydney are now in her sights.
A wounded Nick Riewoldt in damage control.
These photographs were private photographs, and we believe they have been obtained without any knowledge or consent.
Teammate Sam Gilbert has confirmed he took the embarrassing photographs in a Miami hotel room last year. In a statement, he says, "I have through this process learnt a very real and harsh lesson of the risks involved by taking photos of this nature, irrespective of where the photos are kept."
Clearly, it's unfortunate, and again, I'll reiterate, I asked the photo to be deleted then and there.
The images, now banned by a court order, were posted on a Facebook page by a 17-year-old girl who Riewoldt says he's never met. The teenager disagrees.
How did you come across the photos? Did you steal them?
No, I took the photos. I took them back in April this year.
And last night made a plea for support via webcam.
I don't know, you guys gotta help me out. Seriously, I need all the support I can get right now. I need everyone.
Media law specialists say the footballers have no legal recourse against the girl who posted the images. That is, unless they can prove she stole them. Others disagree, saying there are various legal options open to Riewoldt, including possible claim for breach of confidence and an action against the teenage girl for posting the photos. Lawyers say Riewoldt could launch a defamation claim against Facebook, Twitter, or anyone else who republished the picture. One thing's for sure, this scandal is far from over. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.